Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome to my first ever game review. Today, let's have a look at Grid Autosport on the PC. This game was released June 26, 2014 by Codemasters, and is available on PC, PS3, and Xbox 360. First off, let's have a look at the gameplay. The gameplay of this game feels a lot like the Grid 2 demo I played a while back on PC, which isn't a bad thing at all, because the cars are somewhat realistic feeling depending on which car you drive. Muscle cars tend to slide around corners if you gas it, and so on. All necessary assists are there for people who need them and can be turned off for the hardcore racer. One of the biggest downsides, at least for me, with Autosport is that the AI is relentless. If you cut an AI off 99% of the time, they won't break racing line, which means a lot of times you get hit and spun out by them. As Codemasters said before the game was released, the game does have a cockpit camera view. Sadly, it is very, very simple. Everything, including the rearview mirror, is all blurred out and unusable. Still, at least for me, the cockpit view with HUD on is a lot nicer to use than third-person or bumper cam. This game does support wheels, such as my Fanatic wheel, which actually was supported right away. It recognized it right away when I first started up the game. Even fairly well, besides the fact that you cannot use the H pattern. You can only use a sequential if you have a sequential shifter or paddle shifters. As I mentioned, there is actually assist bonus if you turn off your heads-up display in the assist menu. For graphics, Grid Autosport graphically is an amazing game that runs amazingly well compared to other games of its age on PC. Besides the blurry cockpits, this game really does look amazing, especially maxed out on a good gaming PC, as shown in the background. I'm not a huge graphics over gameplay person, but I will play games just because they look good, hence Forza 5. On PC, there is a 4GB patch that increases the textures on cars up to 4K quality, which is basically a free upgrade to anybody's graphics since textures don't take up too much computer power. The cars are all beautifully modeled to their small interior details such as badges and vents. In the end, Grid Autosport is a very shiny game that is decently put together. A bit of faulty AI and a lack of interior elements keeps me from playing it more. It's a very good game if you're not super technical and want to play a track-based racing game. I would recommend at least play it though, because it's actually a decent game. After everything, I would give this game a solid 7.5 out of 10. Thank you guys for watching this review of Grid Autosport on the PC. Hope you enjoyed. Recommend games that I should review, racing games, any kind of game really, that I can probably get my hands on. And other than that, I don't really have anything else, so I am out of here. See ya!